This was the fruit before the human beings manipulated its DNA. Nowadays, before, nowadays, before,